Let's continue and watch Friday the 13th part 2. I think at this point they didn't really have plans to turn this into a franchise, and they just, you know, kind of, let's do a second. Because the first three, I think, are labeled part 1, part 2, part 3. And then after that, they start getting subtitles. Either way, let's continue. I think this is the first one that I have like no actual memories of. I don't think I've seen this one at all. So I'm excited. I'm excited to see it and kick the journey off. Because I've seen the other one multiple times. This one, though, this one's new to me. Let's go.
I just want to say that I have a Patreon where I post all my reactions in their full length. So if you want to show your support, then please head down to the description or the pinned comment below. Thank you.
I hope we get some of that banjo music again. That shit was bumping. Spider, fly out again. I don't actually remember the line. I like how the song actually goes, but either way. I also just missed it. Is this Jason? Did she just say Jason come in, or... Now, is this Jason? Is this supposed to be Jason? Who's this supposed to be? Did she just fall asleep without a blanket on and everything with the lights on? Just, that's how she fell asleep?
Well, I'm Mrs. Voorhees, an old friend of the Christies.
I remember this like it was yesterday.
No, I'm not afraid.
Mrs. Voorhees is honestly kind of a bit of a babe. You know, I'll say it. I'll fucking say it. She's a bit of a babe.
They were making love while that young boy drowned.
So what? Maybe you should have paid attention, like I said before. You were there. You were working. Why didn't you pay attention? Are they just rehashing the beginning of the first, or like the ending of the first movie here, in case you forgot?
Kill her, mommy.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, God.
Kill her, mommy. Kill her. Kill her. Kill her, mommy. Kill her.
Fuck off. That shit's scary. That shit's like Jack Torrance. Or Danny Torrance, sorry. Damn. You know, she said Jason wasn't a really good swimmer, but dude's got an impeccable set of lungs if he can hold his breath for like a year. No, it was more than a year, right? It was like 20 years, actually. Oh.
Hello?
What's your favorite scary movie?
I meant to call earlier, but I fell asleep.
Well, maybe don't sleep and take Ambien before you go to bed, you know?
Mom, please. It's getting late and I really don't want to get into it. I'll call you tomorrow. Bye.
Okay, well, your mom seems like a wonderful woman who's just trying to help, and you got to give her a bit of slack. But also, I get it. I get your ideas and what you're going through. Well, I don't get exactly what you're going through. Has this been all one take since she woke up, by the way? Ooh, saucy. She's changing? Ooh. We'll wait out here. Don't worry. I'll be respectful. I'll wait.
Oh, damn. She nearly flashed a titty by accident there, I think.
Why'd she open the thing before the phone rang? That was weird. She was, like, looking directly into the camera.
Mom.
Mom's not here. I think you're thinking about going to see mom now, right? You're regretting not going to stay with her? Your door wasn't locked before? This bitch wants to die. You should have bought a gun when you got home. An ice pick works just as well. Okay. Actually, an ice pick might be easier to stab with. I know it's not doing probably as much damage, but right in the side of the head, they're dead. They're gone. Whew. That made me jump a bit. I'm a sip of my tea while you wish for more. Whose head is that? Is that Mrs. Voorhees? Oh, yeah, see, that's what you gotta do with the ice pick. Right in the head. Bang. Damn. She dead. That's how we cut up ties to make a new story. I really like that cold open better than the first one, except for the dream sequence. That was really boring. The dream sequence was stupid. I get it. You know, technically, this movie came out a year prior, so they're kind of recapping it, but it was a bit weird to integrate it right into the movie. Produced and directed by Steve Miner. No? Oh, I was hoping there was going to be banjo music. Never come back again? I thought Crazy Ralph died last movie. Why'd you run to the phone booth?
Also, there's no way that a tow truck would just come and tow your truck like that, like as you ran away from it. I'm pretty sure they would like wait a few minutes and say some shit. You've been parked there for like 2 minutes, not even. This is a sneaky ass repo man. He's just going in, taking it and running.
Okay. And then
never come back again. There he goes, skedaddling away.
They just got their car stolen, technically.
This is my truck!
Yeah, I mean, give him a second. Talk to him for a second. The only reason why I'm saying, like, talk to him for a second is because you literally waited, like, pretty much saw them park, waited for them to get out, then stole their car. Repoed it.
Welcome to God's country.
Oh, was it a joke?
Thanks, Max.
Oh, that's actually pretty good.
Okay, help me load my gear. We'll split for the camp, okay?
No, I'm fucking tired. I just ran a mile. That's a tree. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Don't. You guys are stuck in the town now. You're stuck in the town from.
This place is on the same lake as we're going to be.
Camp Blood?
Hey, isn't that the
Let's get out of here. We're going to be late.
Can't we take a look?
No way.
It's on the same lake, and the lake didn't look too big. You can walk around it and, like, 45 minutes to an hour, from what I can recall at least. The dinner bell. We're off to go eat dinner, the wonderful dinner of Oz.
Oh, no, it's okay, I got it. Thanks.
Are you a counselor? Shout out you for, like, you know, not taking no for an answer, but also, like, you're gonna have troubles with a wheelchair in there. That's a bit much. Also, what is with this ass shot? Why?
Being a counselor isn't the gravy summer job everybody thinks it is.
It's pretty cool, actually. I thought it was a pretty good job. I like doing it. I didn't get murdered, and I didn't murder anyone, but I mean, it gotta chill out and just pretty much hang out. If you're cool with kids, at least. Like, if you don't like kids, and you're not good with kids, then maybe don't.
Survival, first aid, boating, archery, rifle range, all of them.
Rifle range? That makes sense why there was a guns last time.
But my car's sick.
Well, you could have called.
A sick car, that's a way to put it. I've never actually think I've heard anyone say that. Like, I'm having car issues, they say my car's sick. I've never heard it like that.
I promise you, I'll never ever be late again in my entire life.
Bet she's gonna be late. Someone's gonna get murdered and she's gonna be late to going to help them.
You gotta treat them gentle. Just like kids.
Just starts fucking hitting it. This is how you treat children at this camp.
Try it.
So what, just opening up the hood fucking helps?
But I'm gonna give it to you straight about Jason.
He said the name.
His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned.
He was holding his breath for 20 years.
Surviving in the wilderness, full grown by now.
Yeah. I actually agree with that, but I still believe he was underground, under the water for 20 years. He's got little tunnels maybe under there, little caves that he lives in.
The girl who survived that night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th, she claimed she saw. She disappeared 2 months later. Vanished.
Was that a year ago? When was that compared to now?
No one knows what happened to her.
She was stabbed in the head. Oh no, she disappeared. That's right.
Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night, and he took his revenge. A revenge that he'll continue to seek if anyone ever enters his wilderness again.
What about when they go to Manhattan?
They're the first to return here. 5 years.
5 years, okay.
You got it.
Is he playing, like, digital poker or something? What is that?
Hi there. How about you? Do you want to dance?
I thought she was hitting a dab pen for a second. It was just a regular pen.
Thinking to myself, Scott, old boy, what are you going to do with the rest of your life?
Damn, she's kind of looking at him with those eyes, you know?
I could get my arm broken by
me. Yo, you didn't even use your fucking knights. Or not knights, your fucking bishops.
I'll be honest, bras in like the 80s looked pointless. They have no support to them. And they look uncomfortable as fuck. Bras already look uncomfortable as hell, but that just looks like crazy old Ralph. Oh, shit. I agree. What the fuck, Paul? What are you doing?
I missed you, Jimmy. And I really was worried when you didn't show on time.
I wasn't. I didn't know she was coming. Crazy old Ralph. Let's go. He's jealous, I think. Damn, Ralph. No! This is unacceptable. This death doesn't count. That doesn't exist. This death doesn't exist because crazy old Ralph is invincible. This is a weird POV. I hate the breathing. This is not a trail. You're bushwhacking. Oh no, is the dog gonna get slaughtered? I don't want to see the dog get slaughtered. It's a terrible place to be chainsawing. There's people around. By that, I mean more like they're chilling, trying to have a good time in the middle of a conversation, all of a sudden. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to enjoy my time.
Muffin?
Oh, Muffin's dead, unfortunately. Only if Jason's like a truly soulless motherfucker.
Look, when we get back to the city, we can tell everyone we were there.
Oh, come on, you chicken shit.
I agree. It would be kind of cool to see, but I don't want to go. I don't want to get murdered. Oh, she's like a boy. She picked up a stick, got a little sword. She got a knife. Look at that nice knife in her hand. I like all the scenic sounds from these movies. Like all the crickets, the birds. Even just like the sound of them walking. It's kind of like ASMR in a way. How did you not see him behind the tree? You stepped on his land. He's gonna murder you now.
God.
What is it?
It's Muffin.
It's like a dog.
It's Muffin.
It's too mangled to tell.
What do you think?
That exactly is not true. You can tell it's a dog. It looks like Muffin.
Should we tell Terry? You know, about what we saw.
You saw a dog. I was gonna say you didn't see shit, but you did see a dog. Something slaughtered. You don't exactly know it was a dog, but it was a dog. It was Muffin, to be exact. Whoa. Suspicious. Yeah, get out. Check on who it was. Okay, maybe don't leave your car door open. Did he just fix his hair in the middle of technically a police chase? I don't think we ever see like his face in this one, not to my knowledge at least. I could be completely wrong. Do you see the footprint? Do you know he was there? Is this where he's living? It's a nice little shack, honestly. How much you paying? You got windows and everything. You built this by yourself? Good job. You got a few chairs and everything. You have some friends over a few times? Is that your bathroom? Why do you have a door on your bathroom if you live alone and in a broken shack? I'm just assuming that's the bathroom. I don't actually know. Or is that the bathroom? Yeah, see, why do you have a door? Why do you need privacy kind of thing, you know? You afraid someone's gonna be watching you? You seem like the type that if someone caught you shitting, you'd go kill them, so. Why is there like a glow? Did he just look into like the briefcase from Pulp Fiction? Why are you taking the flag down? Is there like a respect reason why you don't want to keep it up at night or something? Is there a storm coming or something? Oh yeah, here's Jason. Another full moon. How do we know Jason's not a werewolf? You know, not necessarily a werewolf, but he only gets resurrected and comes alive during the full moon, you know? I think you should get some help looking for Muffin at this point. Like, you're in a forest in the middle of the night. And now you're just gonna go skinny dipping? I thought you were looking for Muffin. Okay. Is this the first time Jason's seen anyone naked?
Don't wear yourself out. You want to wrestle? Come with me.
Ooh. Yeah, someone else to wrestle with. Also, Jason, you dirty dog, you just took her fucking clothes. And you didn't bring a towel. So...
Looking for something?
Oh, it wasn't Jason. Oh. It got me.
Get a knife and cut the rope.
Well, hurry, okay?
Give me my shirt. Yeah.
I'd let you hang, you pervert.
Come on, Tara.
With her, except now you're gonna get murdered because she's gonna leave you there. Come on, you're a strong guy. You got the core strength. Pull yourself up to the rope and untie it. Oh no, is the power out? Let's go. Now that is how you drain a human. What's in the bag? Oh, perfect. Exactly what you needed. Yeah. Is she gonna find out before or after she cuts him down? Okay. I was about to say, if she doesn't get murdered now, then that means the cat's been unveiled and everyone's going to find out that there's a killer on the loose. But no, she got murdered and there's still secret murders going to happen. Let's go. Also, I love that fucking cowboy hat. It's tall.
I think I'm in love.
Okay, she's just doing her job.
And you know, the only person I'd ever known was his mother. Never went to school, so he never had any friends.
That's his mom's fault again. Damn, people are just hooking up left and right. Ooh, they going upstairs. He's like, damn, that I wish that was me. Let's go. I'm curious on how harmonicas work now. I don't know why. I just kind of thought about that. I'm guessing it's just kind of like a whistle in a sense, but different tuned. Each hole is a different tune.
What does the winner get?
What does the winner want?
Guess.
Oh, hell yeah. Damn, this girl, she's a good little flirt, you know?
My cabin and yours.
Tent's in mine. I don't think that would work out.
They both read each other well. Now I hope he doesn't die.
Give me a few minutes to get some things, okay?
Oh, never mind. He's about to die. Or her. She's about to die, actually. Yeah, she said, I'll be right back. She's about to die. No perfume. It attracts bears. Ooh, that's gonna burn. That's gonna burn. Hey, I thought they said they only had two cars. This is a third car. Oh, no, no, no. Get back inside. It's raining.
Vicky?
That was a crazy lightning bolt.
Vicky? Is that you?
That was lightning, my guy. Vicky. You're very stiff-necked, my guy. Look around you. Damn. Why? Why down the stairs? Why that zoom? Why that zoom? What was that? He went down the stairs. Why'd you throw him down the stairs? Oh my god. Him going down the stairs was honestly fucking hilarious. Oh, is this his new mask? No. Does she... Oh, okay. I was about to say, does she not see him, but... Yo, that was some good strength you got, my guy. Went skewered them right through the bed. Nice. Is there no blood splatter from when he got stabbed in the face?
Mark, where are you?
Mark, where the fuck are you? I sprayed my coochie for you.
Sandra.
At this point, I think you would just assume they're asleep, right? Until you walked over, saw maybe their lifeless look on their face and the blood. Oh. Damn. Yo, he's into some kinky shit. She hit the big sleep and she ain't waking up. Oh, Jason's disposing.
These kids smoke better dope than I do.
Paul?
Paul, there's some dead kids here.
Paul, what's going on here?
Nothing.
Nothing? Sounds like you're in on it, Paul. Not gonna lie. That was really suspicious the way you said that.
Paul, there's someone in this room.
How do you know? Jason, you fucking suck. I can't believe you missed that. Why don't you help out?
Paul, answer me.
Paul's dead. You just gotta go fast. Dive out the window. Tuck and roll out the window, unless he's already there. Yeah, keep it nice and quiet. You're doing good. Oh, nope, you're fucked. If you wouldn't have stayed so late to the fucking bar and been late back to the fucking camp, this would have happened. Just be ready. Just open the door and stab him in the throat. Okay, never mind. He's got a pitchfork. Fucking Ralph. Wait, so it's been like a day and a half and no one checked the pantry? Like, no one made food or anything. It's been like a full day and no one checked food or anything? Damn, Ralph. They did you dirty. Damn, that is spooky. Now where is he? Oh. Oh, he's on the roof. This is when you get out and run, I guess. I don't know. You're dead at this point. What the fuck do you do? Oh, I was gonna say, just stay still. He's not gonna see you, I don't think. I think he's just gonna run past you. But no, you had to give away your position. Jason's a bit of an idiot. I love her face. Are we gonna see his house again?
Jason, his little pitchfork. He's gonna run. I love it.
Oh, no, no. Where is she? Why do we still just have to see his feet now? We know what he looks like. We know where he's, like, going at, you know? I don't know. Oh, you're so lucky that he weighs 1,000 pounds or that chair would not have broken. I kind of like his getup here, you know? It makes sense for his character compared to the hockey mask, which never really makes sense. Also, why the fuck were there sparks there? Is he made of, like, nanites? Fucking nanometals and shit? Oh, yeah. We're gonna see his house because there's the little pond. We saw this little pond with a little rock in it that the police officer followed him over. I feel like this water would be a lot more swampy. It's been raining, hardcore raining, for a couple hours. Oh, we can see him in the back running up. Oh, that's terrifying. Oh, yeah, we saw that guy. He, like, reacted to something. And I thought, what did he react to? Oh, fuck. It's my mommy. Get out of my mommy's room. Ew, there's probably blood on that sweater and everything. Yummy. Where did Jason get a lighter? Like, how did he light these candles? Does he just steal matches off people and, like, shit like that?
You've done your job well and mommy is pleased.
Hell yeah. Good job.
Now come to mommy.
Yeah.
Mommy has a reward for you.
She's got some chocolate and cake and we can go get McDonald's if you want.
Oh, yeah, she's like a child psychologist. So is that what the whole idea is? That he's got like a child's mind, so she's like child psychologying him? Jimmy! Oh, shit, he's still alive. Jason's gonna kill him this time. How did she die, by the way? The one that went skinny dipping, how'd she die? We just kind of saw her scream, right? Like, mother like son. Ooh, you cut that tendon right down. There's no way that you're even moving this arm. You are not lifting this shoulder. Double tap him, by the way. Just cut his head off.
Jesus.
Are we not gonna see? Hell yeah, Paul. You got this. Good job, Paul. But also, where the fuck were you? You just got knocked out and you just woke up? How'd you know she was there? I feel like he's gonna jump through the window. Holy shit, what is this bed? It's like folding in half. Why is there an exit sign there? Is there another door? Is it not going to be Jason? Are they about to kill someone else by accident? Oh, it wasn't Muffin. Muffin's not dead. I totally thought that was Muffin. No such thing as a happy ending, though, so who's going to die? Yeah. Hulk Hogan coming from the top fucking... Why is there two of them? Oh, this is just a different angle. Fucking Sloth coming from the top ropes. Did Paul save her, I guess? Honestly, just terraform this lake. This place seems dangerous. People keep dying and going crazy while here, so... When did the place collapse? And the candles are still lit. Damn, that's impressive. Open eyes. Now. Now. Open eyes. Oh, no? Okay. Well, I think that was better than the second. I think this one was better than the first, to be honest. It just moved at a better pace, I think. The characters were a bit more entertaining. There was a bit more of them. And Jason was the actual killer. And we got to see it more often. Like, got to see the killer more. So, but yeah, I very much enjoyed that. It was a very fun watch. Again, I hadn't seen that one. So that was cool to experience that. And I know that I haven't seen some of the other ones. I think I've only seen like 3 or 4. So yeah, let's just go to the next one, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, then please leave a like and subscribe. Turn your notifications on so you know when I post. And if you want to see any of my reactions, this one and any of the ones I've posted prior, then head over to my Patreon. And why not just head over there anyways? Because I have a bunch of reactions that I do that I haven't even edited and posted to YouTube. So just check out what's over there and think about, you know, supporting me over there. I've been a guy named Chase. I enjoy movies and TV shows, pretty much everything film related. And I suck at outros. So have a good day and goodbye.